I'm gonna do the ever popular video killed the radio star. I heard about you on the wireless band 52, lying awake intent on tuning in on you. And if I was young and didn't stop you coming through, ow, ow. They took your credit for the second symphony. We remind the machine of new technology. I think this is the President of the United States version. Oh, oh, I met your children. Oh, oh, what did you tell them? Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star. In my mind and in my car. We can't rewind, we've got too far. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 and now we made in an abandoned studio. You hear the playback and it seems so long ago. And you remember as the jingles used to go. Oh, oh, you were the first one. Oh, oh, you were the last one. Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star. In my mind and in my car, we can't rewind, we've got so far. Oh, 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 oh. All right. Yeah, it's the President of the United States version. I was wondering why it was in line for all this other stuff that YouTube was bringing me.
Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star.
It's in my mind and in my car. We can't rewind, we've gone too far. Pictures came and broke your heart. So put all the blame on VCR.
Radio star, you are the radio star. Video killed 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 the radio star.
The radio star. Yes, it did. It went on and it killed that radio star. They didn't have it. So yes, it did. It went on and killed that. That's what they do in the President of the United States. Whew. I never noticed it. I read up on it that MTV was desperately looking for videos to stick on their channel. And the only stuff they could pull in wasn't in America, as they weren't doing that much. It was from Britain. So that's the reason why that was like the second British invasion, was all these videos that are coming from Britain and Australia, because they were already up on this, you know, this making music videos, I guess, for their variety shows. And in the US, they had pretty much kicked out all the variety shows by that time. You know, like Donnie Marie and the Jacksons and all that stuff. That was a big thing in the 70s. But once the 80s hit, that stuff got kicked out the door. And in came things like That's Incredible and Real People. And, you know, it was really just kind of reality shows of a sort. I wonder why those things are not in syndication. I know Real People is, but I don't see That's Incredible up there, or was there any others? I can't think.